Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope everyone is good. So, children, welcome to your conversation class. All of you children, please take out your book. Which one? Conversation. Yes, conversation. Okay. Everyone, this have book. Okay. So, please take out your book, children. Taken out. Very good. And open page number 24. Page number 24, chapter 11. Chapter 11, our country India. Okay children, everyone has opened this page number. Just look it here, 24, chapter 11, our country India. Okay. So children, before I start my class, first of all I will wish you to all of you a very happy Onam children. Okay children, in the last class what did I taught you children? I have taught you about the animals, right? Yes, so I have taught you animals. So I have told you that what kind of animals are they, are like water animals, right? So wild animals, pet animals. Yes, okay. So now you know about the animals, okay? And today we will study about the our country. Okay, student? So children, what do you understand of this term our country? What do you understand? It means our country means hamara kya children, desh. Okay? So I think everybody know about your country, right? That what is the name of your country, right? So I think everybody know our name of our country is what? India, right? So children, in this world many countries are there, yes? And like see, America is there, London is there, France is there, Europe is there, right? So there are so many countries are there, right? But every country has their what? Name, right? It's their own name. They have their own constitution, right? They have their own rules and regulations, right? So every country has their everything there. It is decided by the government. Okay children, right? So today we will study about our country. Okay children, so first of all, first one, just look it in your book children, all of you. What is the name of our country? What is the name of our country? Okay. So children, what is the name of our country? That is India. Yes. Okay. The name of our country is India. What is the name of our children? What is the name of our country? India. Yes. Okay. You can see here our, see, flag is also there, right? Yes. Okay. And now come to the second one. What is the capital of India? What is the capital of India? Children, always to remember that every country has their capital. Okay. One of the city, they will make one capital, right? Yes. Okay. So the capital of India is what children? New Delhi. I think everybody know, very familiar with this word. Yes, I think many have gone also to this place. Yes, yes. Okay, so the capital of India is what children? Tell me. New Delhi. Yes. Okay, come to the third one. When did India become free? When did India become free? Okay. So children, I think everybody, you've been have heard that from your grandparents, maybe your parents or your elder ones, right? That India was ruled by whom? It was ruled by British, right? So it means India became free. It means that when it got totally free, because it was kya? Wo gulam bhi tha, right? India kya tha? Wo kiska gulam tha children? British ke under, right? Yes. So तो महात्मा गांधी, सो मेनी फ्रीडम फाइटर्स वर देयर, राइट? उन्होंने फाइट किया हमारे इंडिया के लिए. व्हाई डिड दे फाइट? बिकॉज टू बिकेम इंडिया फ्री. Yes, children. Yes. Okay. So, children, so this is the why we should always know the date and the what year. Okay, date, month, and year. That when did it got free? Okay, children. So, when did it got it free? India became free on 15th August 1947. When did it got free, children? It got on 15th August. Okay, when did it? Just look it here. 15th August. Okay, 1947. Okay, children, 1947. In this year, on 15th August, India got what, children? Free. Free from British. Okay, children? Yes. Okay. Now, so if somebody will ask you, children, that when India got free, you can tell that it is got free on 15th August 1947. Right? Yes. And I think just now only in this month, 2-3 days back, children, we have celebrated our Independence Day. Yes or no? Yes? Yes. So, now you know now that why on 15th August we are celebrating the Independence Day, children? Yes. Okay? Because India got free on that day. Okay? Now come to the next one. When did India become a republic? Okay, children? When did India become republic? What does it mean, republic? It means हमारा जो कानून है, जो हमारा संविधान है, जो हमारा constitution है, right? To so on 15 children, please understand this. It's very important. On 15th August, children, our India got free from British. Okay. Next one, on 26th of January. Okay. It was called Republic Day. Why? Because children, on that day, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar Rao has made what? Constitution. Okay, constitutions, laws. Okay, about what? For India. Okay, for India he has made on that day. Because जो भी constitutions थे, जो भी laws थे, जो संविधान था, वो किसका follow हो रहा था children? It was getting follow of who? British ke, right? Yes. So this is the why Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, okay, Rao, he has made the constitution, okay, Samvidhan banaya, laws banaya, right? For India. And kab ye Samvidhan complete hua, children? On 16th of January. So this is why, children, it is celebrated as a Republic Day. It is now completely got, okay, free from British rules, his rules, their laws, their constitution, everything. From 26th January, from that day we are following our constitution, right? Our laws, okay, right, children? Now you know difference on 15th August and on 26th Republic. Okay, yes, 26th January, yes, okay. Now come, next one. What, okay, and when did India become free, when did India become a republic, children? It was 1950, okay, it was 1950. Which year it got? 1950, okay. What is tricolor? So, children, what is tricolor? Tricolor means it's a color of three, right? So, this is known as tricolor. And what is tricolor? You can see here, children, flag is, see, image of flag is there. One child is there, he's holding a flag, right? So, this flag contain how many colors, children? Three. And what are those? First one is saffron color, second is white, and last is green. And in the white one, you can see the Ashok Chakra. Okay, Ashok Chakra is made. And that in Ashok Chakra, how many lines are there, children? There are 24. Okay? Okay, children? Okay? Now, see, what is tricolor? The tricolor is our national flag. Okay? The tricolor is our national flag. Okay? Understood? Now, come to the next one, 6A. Why is it called tricolor? Why it is called tricolor? Okay, it is called tricolor because it has three colors, that is saffron, white and green. So children, I have explained to you just now only that it is of three colors, right? That is saffron, white and green, right? And in middle of white there is Ashok Chakra, and that Ashok Chakra contains how many lines? That is 24. Okay, come to the next one. Who was Mahatma Gandhi? Mahatma Gandhi, call the children. I think everybody knows, right? He was the father of the nation. He was the father of the nation. Okay, children. Who was Mahatma Gandhi? He was the father of the nation, right? Okay. Who was Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru? He was our first prime minister. Okay, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Who was, children? He was our first prime minister. Just now in the present time, who is the prime minister? Narendra Modi. Yes, but who was the first one? First one was Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Okay, now come to the next one. Who was the first lady prime minister of India, children? So in female, who was the first prime minister of India? Indira Gandhi was the first lady prime minister in India. Who was, children? Indira Gandhi. Okay, please to remember it. Okay, come to the next one. Which is our national language, children? I think every country has their own language, right? American has their English, right? Okay, and so what is our national language, children? It is what? Our national language is Hindi. Okay, yes, our national, hamara matribhasha kya hai, children? Hindi. Okay, samajh mein aa raha hai? Okay, so children, for today this much only. Okay, so next class I will take the another, okay, another chapter, chapter 12. Okay children, so children, now what's your duty? Your duty is to what? Learn and remember the things. Okay, it's very important, children. You should know about your country. You should know when it got freedom, when the constitution got made, on which day, in which year, right? Why tricolor in the flag? Why tricolor is there? Okay, yes. And what is the name of the, like, in tricolor's name, should you know that which color it is there, like saffron, white, green, right? Who was the first prime minister? Who was the first lady prime minister, right? So these things you should know. Who is the father, who is the father of our nation, right? So children, please, children, it should be on your what? On your by heart. Okay, please learn it by heart. Okay children, okay, you should know. Okay, so chapter 11 I have completed, children. So please what? Read the chapter. Okay children, for today take care. Bye bye.